Hi everyone, my name is Edil and welcome to my kitchen. So today I have an amazing soup recipe for you guys. This is a soup that I love making during those cold winter days. It's carrot and ginger soup. It warms you up instantly. It's super easy to make and you need a very few ingredients. So obviously I'm going to use some carrots, some onions, some ginger, about 2 cloves of garlic, some heavy cream which could be substituted for either labneh or some coconut milk, like thick coconut milk. And I'm going to spice this up with some red pepper flakes, some paprika, some turmeric and salt and pepper obviously. So first off, I'm going to heat up the pan in front of me and I'm going to put some olive oil in here. You can definitely include some ghee or butter as well. About 2-3 tablespoons will be enough. And while making soup, you really have to watch out not to add too much oil, because what happens is that if the oil is a lot, after it cooks, it comes to the top. Like it looks a little bit oily. So do keep in mind, go light on the oil. So let's wait until that's hot. In goes one onion. And you can dice it any way you like, because we're going to whiz this through the blender once it's cooked. So no need to go crazy over it. I'm just going to saute the onion. I'm adding a tablespoon of ginger. If you don't have the real thing on hand, you can use some ginger spice. And I have 2 garlic cloves and I'm just going to mash them with my knife here so that they release their aroma. And getting them in here too, giving everything a good stir. And I'm going to saute this until the onions have been softened up a little. I love the smell of ginger. And now I'm adding in 500 grams of carrot in here. That's a lot of carrots. And I'm adding my spices. So some turmeric, which is supposed to be really good for you. Paprika. And red pepper flakes. Salt. And you do need to salt this well because the carrots are quite sweet. And pepper, black pepper. Let's stir this up. And I'm adding 1.5 liters of water. You can use chicken stock and beef stock as well. I'm just making it water today because that's what I have on hand. And when it comes to a full boil, I'm going to put it on a simmer, cover up my lid and cook it for, I'll say 20-25 minutes. What I'm looking for is for the carrots to cook because they take longer. And once I see that, we're simply going to transfer it to a blender, whiz it through, add the cream, and it's ready to go. Okay, so the carrots are cooked through, so I'm simply going to transfer this to my blender here, blend it through, and then I'll add the cream and I'll give it another go, and then I'll taste it. And let's cream this up. 2 tablespoons of heavy cream is more than enough. And give it another whiz. And let's transfer it to a bowl. And as you can see, it should be consistent like this. It should be quite thick. And at this point, you can add some coriander to, you know, make it a little bit greener, and coriander will go great. Some lemon drops. I add it at the last minute because I don't want lemon to lose its freshness. Giving it a stir. And some extra red hot pepper flakes because this soup is really good when it's hot. Let's see. It's so good, so filling. You can really taste the ginger there. The carrot makes it super sweet. I really like it. I hope you guys do try it. And if you do try it, don't forget to leave your comments down below. And please do subscribe to my channel for easy, delicious, wholesome recipes like this one. Hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.